9,
just
8,
door hug, like I'm 7, door, door hug spot.
6, 5,
because I'm fat and lazy. 4,
3, 2, 1.
And the door opens. Okay, go left on the ramp. Defended DP.
Humiliation.
Back, there'll be a TP in like 4 seconds.
Humiliation.
Defend for the slow blows. There'll be a TP, get back your spot, you can't stand there. I agree with that.
Cover our teammates.
First blood! Humiliation!
Defend the bottom. That is a yes, Neva. 100%. Yes. Through these things, you can get through two. If you didn't go straight away, just wait for the second one. There's no way. Oh, wait, there's no moving in this one. I changed my mind. On the second level, they move backwards and they fall down and kill you. But you know what? We won't dwell on that fact. Zombies to the right. Watch out to the right.
Double, triple, multi.
That is indeed unfortunate. Alright, just get back up to the door.
And defend
until it closes. Just get inside the door and then defend until it closes.
I'm going to read you!
Just when it's about to close, get back now. Alright, cool one. Down the cogs. Don't try and shortcut. Just to get a long way. You get the TP. Make sure you shoot the glass at the bottom.
What is up, my niggas?
Hi, nigga.
Is American in the server?
Are you my nigga?
I am an Aussie. I'm sure that I'm American at some point.
Oh, so many dicks.
Actually, there's nothing wrong with being a dick, right? Maybe. When the door opens, you wanna stay and defend, the door lockers go left and trigger. The door's on the left, or straight. I go left. When you're inside the room at the bottom, you gotta trigger every single button. Oh my god. Press all the buttons, you spuds. There's like 100 of them.
I'm done.
And then when the door closes, look into the room. Steam mode.
This is so weird.
Humiliation.
Wow, so easy.